Because bottom line, Batista was in the wrong place. He was the wrong guy. And it was definitely the wrong time. So any of those SmackDown guys want to step up?
SmackDown is here. Sorry to cut you off. JBL's limo is here. As you can see, that's the World Heavyweight Champion, Batista.
Oh, my God, Batista.
Theodore Long.
Teddy
Rey
Long.
Mysterio. Mr. Long, I don't know if you're aware of this, but Eric Bischoff and the entire Raw Survivor Series team are in the ring right now. Why are you guys here?
Well, Todd, it's like this, player.
No disrespect, Teddy.
Go ahead, John.
But if you Raw guys got any guts, you'll bring your sorry asses out here to the parking lot.
Come on, bring it on! Bring it on! Come on! No!
Have no fear! GM, Team Raw is on the way.
No, 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 no way. No,
guys,
no, 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 get back in the ring. This is a setup. Get back here.
I think Bischoff may be right.
Guys, I'm telling you. I'm Eric Bischoff. I'm the general manager of Raw. I am ordering you back in this ring right now.
We're in the world talking lot.
You guys ain't scared of nobody in there, man.
All right,
Bobby. Knock them down.
You guys ain't scared of nobody in there.
Well, those SmackDown superstars out there getting themselves all jacked up, ready to come in here and face the Raw superstars. Are they waiting on the Raw superstars to come out and face them?
And I can't believe that Batista actually called out the entire team from Raw, but they're coming.
The Raw Survivor Series team is heading to the parking lot.
I don't think this is a good idea.
The general manager, Eric Bischoff, did not want them to go, but Shawn Michaels, the team captain, is leading the troops in the battle anyway.
Well, that's what a leader does, so I don't know how smart this really is, though, guys.
Oh, there's Team SmackDown waiting in the parking lot.
SmackDown waiting, and Batista's not going to go anywhere. You know that.
Not after what the tag team champions did to him. No, he's not.
I think maybe we should get some officials, somebody out there, to not let this happen.
We don't need this to happen tonight.
Would either of you guys get in the middle of these two teams? In a parking lot?
What if it's a trap? What if it's a trap? It's a trap?
I'm counting on it!
What do you say, Big Show?
I say if Batista's still standing, then Kane and I got work to do.
Let's do it.
They don't care if it's a trap.
This guy, they got a bad feel. Don't do this, Phil. Let's wait till Sunday.
It is on. Team Raw versus Team SmackDown in the parking lot. They're not gonna wait for
this. Oh my God!
My God!
Big Show's head just went to the car window.
Good grief! I'm telling you, we need somebody out there to stop this. Look out!
Bodies are flying everywhere. Look at JBL and Shawn Michaels running punches. The Master Lock on Rey Mysterio.
This didn't need to happen tonight.
What was that?
What's that?
Come on, Rey.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my
God.
I think Batista just got chokeslammed.
The World Tag Team Champions did it again.
They laid out Batista.
Batista has been choke slammed to hell once again!
Batista! He's hurt!
Come on. We're getting the Raw SmackDown team separated!
Come on!
Batista is hurt!
You bet somebody got a doctor out here! Damn it! Don't just stand there! Get a doctor out here right now! EMTs, get him out of here!
Oh my God!
Wait a minute! Wait, Batista!
I can't believe what I just witnessed out here in the parking lot. Team Raw and Team SmackDown, an absolute melee. As you can see, Team SmackDown is gone. But look at this car. I want you to take a look at this. I personally saw Kane and Big Show choke slam Batista, the World Heavyweight Champion, right into that glass, right on this hood. Batista, very injured. He refused to get onto a stretcher, but his Team SmackDown teammates threw him into JBL's limo. I can only assume they went to a local medical facility. I don't know what the damage is.
You want a news flash? Let me give you a news flash. You don't mess with Raw, and you never mess with Eric Bischoff.